thank you for everyone for these 2 years in any levels. You guys helped me a lot and walk with me. I feel so strong and powerful because I can feel that all the Hong Kong citizens, my legal team, and the media, everybody's helping. I thank you so much. And even though I'm disappointed and sad about the judgment, but I still respect the legal system in Hong Kong, and we will do the appeal today. So we're going to start another level of the appeal. Yes, we're going to stand until the last minute. We're going to fight until the end. We never give up.
你有冇覺得今次嘅判刑係唔公平或者乜嘢啦？呢個就係我再講，我尊重香港嘅司法制度，所以我哋會交翻俾上訴，由上訴庭或者由高院去再檢視究竟各方面嘅安排。多謝大家。
你會唔會擔心影響咗即係禮拜三？
多謝大家。我暫時可以答到大家就係咁多。多謝大家，唔好意思，多謝。
各位公民黨成員曾建超啦，見記者噶，佢就話咧感謝咧一直支持佢嘅香港市民。咁但係對於今日出嘅判刑咧，佢係感到係極之失望噶。咁但係咧就係唔會批評法庭嘅判決。咁但係佢係相信咯香港嘅司法制度。咁所以咧佢會即日提出上訴安排，係唔會放棄噶。咁關於現場情況睇呢度。而公民黨成員曾建超上星期被裁定襲警同埋拘捕罪成，合共判監五星期，同期執行。由於刑期唔長，獲准保釋等候上訴。曾建超第一項襲警罪判監五星期，第二項拘捕罪判監三星期，第三項拘捕罪判監三星期。九龍城裁判法院主任裁判官羅德全話：本案嘅案情絕非輕微，對警方侮辱同埋挑釁出氣。法庭有責任保護正在執行職務嘅警員，判監禁係唯一嘅選擇。案情話，曾建超前年喺佔領行動期間，喺金鐘龍和道花槽向警員淋潑液體之後拘捕。